Truth Soldier a message to all the victims of the financially insane banksters and their for-hire destroyers of life. I now believe that even the stupidest sheeple amongst you now realize that this world is under the control of the insane. Do not despair. The 99.99% of us are also becoming fully aware of that. Thanks to all the truthers on the internet. The sleeping giant has awoken. It is to be understood that the giant has lost much of its ability to walk and run freely through the effects of atrophy. But hey, soon the giant will be free to run this world. Unfortunately, many of you believe that you have been put to sleep just through social engineering done through the hypnotic neurolinguistic programming of corporate media. That is only a small part of it. You and I could spend the rest of our lives trying to understand all the doings of the criminally insane banksters, and we could not possibly know all that the insane have been doing. Such as their poisoning our skies with their chemtrails, putting the rat poison fluoride in our water, genetically altering the very core of life itself and the living genetic pollution from it. Also shale fracking, cracking our planet, cloning creatures, creating all the viruses on this planet, blanketing our planet with plutonium and radiation. Hi, they even tried to move the moon by detonating a huge bomb on the dark side of the moon. Like I said, there is no limit to what the financially insane do. For the insane never seek or speak any truth. Those that only seek money have been driven completely insane with the unlimited power of money. For they just creating more of their insanity. They will never run out of it, for they now have taken complete control of the people's creation of money. Read my article I wrote entitled Creation of First Corporation. I have spent my whole life, like you, living in the hell on earth that the banskers have created. I have been able to have a clear and healthy mind my whole life because I have lived by only one rule. I have made a promise to God to always seek and speak the truth. Please read my I Am in Love and I Am So Happy article of truth. I am now telling you that the times, they are changing. Do you want to be part of the truth revolution that is bringing about the cure for the criminally insane banksters and their destruction of all that is beautifully natural? The cure for mental illness has always been the simple and undeniable truth, the whole truth and nothing but the truth. So help us God. That is not a religious quote. God can only help you if you seek to help yourself first. God will not do anything for you otherwise. But God will help you if you ask for guidance. God is always listening. God will help you even when you do not know what help you need. Just ask and ye shall receive. We the truthful and loving hippies will be very kind to the criminally insane. We will take all the money necessary in the world to provide them with the most expensive cell on earth. The cell will be wallpapered and furnished with the most expensive materials on earth. Those materials have come at the cost of the destruction of all that is naturally beautiful and healthy on this planet. I am not kidding you, the wallpaper will be made of real $1,000 notes. The carpets will be made of ground-up paper notes. No expense will be spared. We will also make sure that the furnace is an environmentally friendly one. It will never run out of fuel, as there will soon be no shortage of rolls of fake currency to burn. The pillows and mattress will keep you very comfortable. They will be very large and fluffy. We will fill them with lots of phony money. Oh, and we also realize that you insane banksters have suffered your whole lives with terrible narrow-minded tunnel vision. So we will provide you with a very tiny tunnel vision hole in the wall to look outside. The view will be excellent. It will be a beautiful and polluted nudist beach. You will get to see everyone unashamed of their exterior looks, as the people will be such beautiful people on the inside. There will also be lots of love birds, doves, seagulls, cranes and such. The shore will be bright with every color of genetically modified flowers. Now that the money has been returned to the people, they have used it to clean up the environmental disaster you financially insane have done with your criminally insane corporations. It will take a very long time, if ever, to completely clean up the destruction of the Gulf of Mexico, the destruction of Alberta, the destruction of Japan, Yugoslavia, Libya, Iraq, Palestine, Lebanon, etc., etc., that radiation you unleashed on the planet when you set off that nuke in the ocean to flood Japan, and then that virus you put in the Fukushima computer to cover up your nuclear crime, will be a problem though. That plutonium is a killer. All that depleted uranium radioactive munitions you exploded all over the countries he destroyed will also be a problem to clean up. We the truth seekers can only ask God to help with that. We the 99.999% will also have to ask God to fix and the genetically modified organisms pollution you have unleashed on the planet. That is altering and damaging the very fabric of life itself. You the insane are the reason why I picked the occupation of being a truth soldier. For only unleashing the truth bombs on this planet will save us from your insanity. Unfortunately for some, those truth bombs will blow their minds and the bright light of enlightenment will also temporarily blind them. But those of us who can see due to already being enlightened will gently guide those that have become blinded. We will lovingly give them support until they begin to be able to see the truth for themselves. I am praying to God for a giant wide-awake army of truth soldiers. The only equipment needed for this army is God-given. Ask God to arm you with the power of truth. For if you seek truth, you will find it. That truth can only be realized if it is sought without any preconditions. For the light of truth truly will be blinded for those of you who have been kept in the dark by the banksters' corruption of our media, schools, books and everything else. If God be with you, I will meet you there, oh, and I want you to realize that Jesus, my brother, was a hippie. For hippies wore naturally made clothing, spoke only truth, spread the truth, that being love. For love cannot exist in the absence of truth. Jesus was also the world's first recognized and acknowledged activist. For truth is an action. As truth only exists if you act to seek it and speak it as my brother did. Like God, Jesus was not religious. He never preached any religion and he never wrote a word. All words that have been written by man were written by those that never met him. There is only one message that Jesus gave. That message still exists today through word of mouth. So use your speech to speak the truth. Jesus never ever asked anyone to follow him. He did not want followers. Jesus was not a leader. He only lived his life as an example. He only asked that you do as he does. That being to seek God's love. Then to go out and spread God's love to all those who are walking blindly in the darkness. That is why it is said that Jesus brought sight to the blind. For Jesus brought the light of truth to the blind. Like the sleeping giant that became atrophied and could no longer walk freely. Jesus gave them something to walk towards. For only truth could make the crippled walk. Jesus never asked for anyone to follow him. He only asked that you go towards God. Jesus only spoke of our Father's love. Jesus shared God's love, and that being the truth, the whole truth and nothing but the truth. That is why my occupation is a truth soldier. That occupation has made me rich beyond my dreams. For now I am not dreaming, but am fully aware and awake to God's love. God is truth. When all of you seek and speak the truth, the insane will no longer control this planet. Merry Christmas to all.